Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to post a list of JSON or object in MongoDB database with the help of Spring Boot. So let's get started. So if you want to watch the entire tutorial on how to connect your MongoDB database with Spring Boot and also to post data, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top, because I'm just going to show you how to post list of object over here. So before that, let me explain the code. So this is going to be my class named student. I'm having three data members. This is going to be roll number, name and address. And these three are going to be the data members which I'll be passing from my postman as a request. And next is a repository, normal one. And I'm having a controller. And this is where I'll be creating all the services like post, delete, fetch, all those things. And with the help of this repository object, we will be like saving and fetching the data. So these are the basic code. So now let's just go and create a path and a function to post list of objects. So let me just copy the normal post function. It's going to be so similar. First thing, it's going to be add post mapping, and let me just add the path as add student list, and let me also change the function add student list. And the next important change is going to be the request body isn't going to be of a single student object. It's going to be a list of student. Okay, so it's going to be a list. That's going to be a list of objects, right? So that's the aim in the video, because in normal post, we'll be sending only one JSON or only one object. So that's the reason why we'll be having here only student, okay, of type of a class student. But in this case, in posting a list of objects, we'll be having like this. This is one object. This is one student object. This is the third student object. So we are having student, three student objects inside a list. So we are sending a list of objects of class student. So that's the reason why we are having here list of student. And this is going to be the variable name and student repo, which is the object of our repository. You need to auto wire it. And rather than having save, it's going to be save all. That's it. This is basically the code how to post a list of objects. That's it. So let me just now run this. And my application is running in port 8081, and this is my database. So I'll just run the application. And now let's just go and configure our postman. Copy this, go here. It's going to be post. It's going to be HTTP colon localhost. You need to make sure that you have the right one and the right port number. As student, and this is going to be the JSON structure, okay? You need to have a list, basically this square bracket and a curly bracket objects inside that. So I will just go with some random text, and it needs to be in body, raw, and JSON, okay? Make sure that you have these things selected. So I'll just clear this, and in my MongoDB compass, my database is newDB and student is the collection name. I'm currently having six documents. So if we add these three, we will be getting nine documents over there. So I will just send it. I'm getting status as 200, which means there are no errors. And if I go to my compass and if I just refresh it, here you can see I'm getting nine documents. And these are the three that we added right now, name and class. So this is the thing. So that's the video, guys. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of videos in Node.js, MySQL, MongoDB, CRUD operations, OpenAI tutorials, as well as other AI videos. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.